You know that they say both someone you know.
Good, yeah, join meeting, yeah.
Yeah,
very good. Oh, no, I see.
Untuk
security ada masukin
semua.
Meeting ID-nya ada ya di itu.
Happy. Oke. Ya, nanti masukin happy dulu deh, Mas. Karena kita apa yang happy dulu. Oke, admit. Terus Mbak Anna suruh masuk pakai yang itu tuh. Yang lainnya dimasukin aja. Yang bentar, yang ini. Oke. Sandi Chandra, Zani Chandra. Bentar. Jeff, coba masukin Jeff. Ya. Iya, ya. Sri Sunaka Jewelry Bag.
Jadi kalau begini, oke, saya tetap
Priscilia ada.
Kita udah coba
dia. Sunaka Jewelry itu ada tuh. Mas Chris. Mas Jeff.
Hai Mbak Endang.
Mas Jeff, oke. Mas Jeff,
yeah.
Mbak Dia di Lampung itu ya, vendor ya Mas Jeff?
Mas iya, Jeff. Di Lampung. Kayaknya itu kepala
Mas
dinas deh.
Suaranya nggak ada Mas Jeff?
Iya, di Lampung.
Kita punya audionya nggak keluar dari kita.
Tapi udah nyalahin kok ininya.
Bentar Mas Jeff.
Iya.
Kalau saya bisa, somehow.
Ini audio kok nggak keluar nih Mas Husin? Mas Chef mau bicara deh Mas Chef.
Tes 1, 2.
Oke, Mas Chef, kita mau masukin orang-orang nih Mas Chef sebentar. Aku mau.
Iya.
Sekarang coba. Mbak Diah di Lampung, Mas Chef kenal ya?
Itu jangan masukin dulu. Saya tanya dulu ya. Soalnya ada dari pihak dinas saya mau masuk.
Bayu Nugroho.
Apa?
Bayu Nugroho.
Bayu. Bukan.
Oh, itu IPTC. Iya, Mas.
Jangan dulu.
Oh, oke. Okay.
Just do the all UKM and
Zani Chandra.
Iya, masuk, Bu. Peserta.
Oke. Pratas Zani Chandra, Pratiaska.
Jadi dia akan yang paling nanti.
Pratiaska. Bukan Bu Ratiaska.
Riri Simanjuntak.
Iya betul, Riri Simanjuntak.
Okay. Dwi Setio Widodo.
Betul, masuk.
Ria Wijaya.
Masuk ke admin Bedo.
Okay. Untak Avocado.
Bukan Bu.
Oke, terus.
Oke. Okay. Susah masuk ya? Susah masuk nggak sih?
Sinaga.
Enggak sih.
Windu Sinaga.
Ya, masuk Bu. Masuk. Itu sama dengan Riris Manjuntak ya, Sat.
Okay. Nur Leli.
Dori Sakti.
Ya, Nur Leli
masuk. Leli masuk.
Ya, Sunaka Jewelry Mas masuk.
Masuk.
Terus masuk lagi deh. Priscilia masuk.
Priscilia masuk.
Amiga Bali masuk.
Ya, Amiga.
Eka masuk. Irna Agustin masuk ya, Mas?
Masuk, iya.
Irene Maharani masuk.
Masuk, iya.
Rintan Tiara.
Bukan itu. Saya nggak kenal.
Masuk ya.
Irene Maharani, ya. Terus Ardianto Banabi Banana Stick masuk ya?
Betul, masuk, iya.
Dari Maret, masuk.
Ini chat Zoom chatnya mana? Kok belum ditulis yang apa tidak boleh itu apa?
Ya,
link.
Ya nanti kita ini lagi. Dashiel.
Bukan Bu, saya nggak kenal.
Husin Karim masuk. Dia Etika.
Nggak kenal Bu.
Etika nggak kenal. Dashiel.
Nggak kenal.
Nggak kenal. Aku Sarah masuk.
Masuk.
Cina.
Siapa Bu?
Cina. S-H-I-I-N-A.
Nggak kenal Bu ya?
Oke. Thank you.
17.
Udah. Oke.
18.
Udah. Ada beberapa yang kita mau update ya.
Iya.
Itu dari
konsumen. 1 juta avocado masuk ke masjid.
Kamu bisa pakai tekan kamu.
Di atas. Aku nggak mau pakai mana. Bisa avocado admin.
Ya, karena aku pakai tekan gua di sana.
Terus ITPC tadi ya.
ITPC Bayu. Maka
Pak Musim pakai Bayu Nuklo. Musim Karim. Saya nanti bisa ganti nama saya.
Iya. Ya, ITPC. Yang ini belum ini. Ya,
masih 9 tapi sudah waiting.
Masih ada yang meeting ya.
Namanya Kepi Lampu
apa? Mas Jeff, presenternya udah lengkap ya.
Yang Lika belum masuk dari Padang.
Oke.
Okay. Saya teleponin.
Kepi W Lampu masuk enggak ini? Mas Jeff, Kepi W.
Iya. Saya coba tanya Pak Andri, Pak Andri Happy itu siapa ya Pak di Lampung Pak? Andrianto.
Halo Pak Jep.
Tadi siapa namanya Mbak dari Lampung?
Setiawan.
Ibu Diah Setiawan Pak, itu siapa Pak dari Lampung? Bapak kenal nggak?
Budianto.
Bu Diah. Saya nggak. Enggak share Zoom lo ke orang.
Ya, yang saya Bu.
Iya.
Oke. Dika Nuki itu orang Bedo Bu, boleh masuk Bu.
Masuk kita masuk. Tri Kurnia.
Enggak kenal Tri Kurnia.
Dosani masih
gitu kan. Nih. Nah, ini to may admit all 47 course, number 147. So, Buyung, Fajri, Yunani, itu masuk. Ya, tapi ini belum ada tuh yang masuk. Mulai lagi dari aku.
Lodi belum masuk ya Lodi.
I think brokerage is clearer cut. I would say for the ocean is a market discount. Yes. Brokerage, yes. But let's make sure we map this out correctly. Remember there is some radioactive accounts that you can not handle. You know, maybe they will come back and say, oh, I thought you had EM and everything. You know, I don't want so let's look at this and before we
hello, welcome.
Let's come together first and make sure
Bapak Kadis mau nggak ya masuk ke dalam Zoom?
Ya, Pak, enggak usah Pak, di lewat ini aja Pak, lewat live aja Pak.
Ya, ini kan saya dapat 3 undangan. Jadi saya mau masukkan dari Dinas Perindustrian sama Dinas Ekonomi apa? Operasi gitu.
Ya, nanti iya, tapi apa kita tunggu aja ya, kita tunggu buyernya masuk dulu yang dari US, nanti kalau kita masih ada tempat dan diikut yang dari Indonesia.
Ya nomor aja Pak ya.
Iya waiting room aja dulu. Mas Wiwit ini masih bisa rename ya? Security-nya dicek.
Kalau kamu ketik ini dia nggak bisa ini.
Nih saya bisa ya barusan rename. Jadi ada di security.
Oh itu uncheck rename.
Jadi di uncheck yang rename juga di uncheck yang screen sharing please. Sorry.
Irna Palembang belum masuk ya?
anything.
Share screen, Mas.
Share screen. Oh, tadi kita buka.
Enggak, tadi kita masuk tapi enggak tahu yang mana tadi. Terus masuk share screen lagi deh, Mas.
Saya coba screen screen share screen ya. Oke. Okay. Screen share-nya udah oke.
Okay. Chat, how about chat? Happy chat coba chat.
Chat, let me try. Ya. Yeah. Good. All good.
Ya, itu chat itu enggak boleh ini. Nah, kemarin ada.
And then,
karena kita kemarin ada insiden di Houston, jadi we tied up the security.
Oke, kita masukin ya
sekarang. Yang Ibu Lodi, Work and Soul, Bu, belum masuk, Bu. Sudah ada waiting list di waiting room.
Namanya siapa?
Wood and Wood Soul.
Itu Lawe, Nin Lawe itu masukin ya?
Lawe juga boleh masuk, Bu.
Sudah Bali ya, Mak, di sesi ya. Sudah Bali.
Sampai di bawah.
Moda Bali juga masuk, Bu.
Right there.
Yeah.
Ini?
Enggak. Right
there. Terus,
Fitria
Wirdiningsi
itu kemarin itu juga ya, Mas, ya?
Iya, masuk, Bu. Itu peserta.
Yeah. Oh, ini kenapa ya kok orang-orang pada nggak bisa masuk ya?
Kita lagi admin satu-satu deh. Yuni Hadi masukin aja. Itu ada namanya.
Why don't you make an announcement dulu on the delay, please?
Wood Soul belum masuk, Bu, kalau masukin.
Siapa? Oke. Okay. Mbak Endang, apakah waiting room-nya penuh ya? Kalau waiting room-nya penuh, yang lain nggak bisa masuk?
Ya, di Lampung bisa masuk.
Sebenarnya kalau boleh, saya dijadikan co-host, saya bisa lihat siapa yang dari sisi saya. Saya bisa welcome untuk masuk.
Kita bisa
fokus
ya
saat
ini.
Bisa ya.
Halo Bu Endang.
Halo. Ya.
Bu Endang.
Bu Tonsol belum bisa masuk.
Mitasen itu dia udah ini. Masukin Mbak Inta dulu ya itu.
Iya, di langsung pick
aja. Mitasen masuk.
Moda Bali
ini ya.
Moda Bali masuk. Masuk Bu, peserta Bu.
Oke. Admit Agnes admit dulu biar clear sedikit, Mas. Terus
kita tadi salah, soalnya mereka boleh ini.
Irna Agustin nggak kenal ya, Mas ya?
Masuk kenal, Bu. Irna Agustin dari Palembang itu, Bu.
Dashiel tidak ya? Dia Etika.
Dashiel saya nggak kenal.
Dia Etika.
Dia Etika saya nggak kenal, Bu.
Itu kalau yang
Woodsall, tolong masukin. Woodsall, masukin. Leo Bellamy, aku udah lihat, tolong masukkan. Francisco Moreno masuk, masih
ada. Let me help you with that.
Ya, aku masuk dari belakang situ ya.
Boleh.
Untuk kamu kan masih main.
Bisa sana itu juga. Benar.
Di atas lagi.
Boleh.
Iya di Lampung.
Enggak ada.
Oke. Sudah.
Ibu Irma belum masuk ya? Sama Dwi.
Halo Pak Jep.
Iya Pak Andri, Pak Andri tunggu sebentar ya Pak. Soalnya kita masih nunggu yang lain dulu. Biar yang lain bisa masuk, baru kita kasih yang undangan ya.
Oh iya. Nanti saya chat ke Bapak ya.
Iya Pak, di chat aja Pak, saya Pak.
Iya Pak.
Ibu atas nama Ina Krisnamurti ya Bu dari Kemenlu. Dari masukin Bu.
Mas Jeff, ada satu yang tertulis Bedo admin. Is he or she okay to admit?
Sore nggak ada. Pak bisa masuk Pak, itu admin kita Pak.
Okay.
I think we are safe to just put everyone in karena sebenarnya kan saya tidak sharing password dan ID.
Hold on. Everyone, we're just going through our security protocol. There are a few people in the waiting room that we're trying to confirm. So please, a little bit of your patience while we sort all the ones in the waiting room, ya.
Oke, Pak. Adwi Iskandar, Wiko, belum serta, belum dimasukin, Pak. Sudah di waiting room.
I'm in.
Oh, Jeff, I'm in. Oke, okay. Oke, okay, thank you, Dwi. Ibu Irma juga belum masuk. Oke. Okay.
Pak Jeff.
Iya, Pak. Pak, loket aja, sudah, Pak.
Saya iya, sudah Pak. WA, Pak.
Baru mulai. Enggak perlu kok sini.
Hah?
Perlu beli.
Siapa?
Jadi, ini.
Apa?
Ini mau THR loh. Mbak Endang, Dikau masih mute ya?
Halo, welcome. Good morning. Selamat malam di Bali. Good morning. Welcome semuanya. I'm sorry, we started a little bit late because we try to implemented the Zoom protocol so everybody can be convenient during the trade show. Let me introduce myself. My name is Endang. I am from the Indonesian American Chambers of Commerce. Once again, thank you for participating in this Indonesian American Chambers of Commerce program virtual trade show. In this event, we are collaborating with E2Buy and Bedo. Okay, this is going to be three session of the sales pitch or a presentation from our vendor under Bedo development program. And there's gonna be Q&A, so we're going to be like up close and personal, you know, interacting with the vendor during the program. Let's start the event since we're already late. I'm going to let Bimo Hadiputro to give a little bit of the remark this morning. Go ahead, Bim.
Thank you, Enda. Again, everyone, we apologize for any of the delay that you are experiencing. This is all for your convenience and most importantly, safety. In order to adapt to this new virtual way of doing things. First, I want to thank Ibu Enda dan Happy for your leadership in organizing acara hari ini, the virtual trade show hosted on behalf of IACC. Dan juga Pak Jeff Kristianto dari BEDO, yaitu Business dan Export Development Organization, with your team of vendors dan suppliers dari Bali, dan juga tim E2Buy untuk kolaborasi Anda. And also juga terutama a very thankful appreciation to the Consulate General of Houston for always supporting our activities here in Houston, Texas. Juga, today we're joined by several VIP from the Indonesian government representatives. One, we have, of course, from KJRI Houston, Ibu Nana Yuliana and Pak Nugroho and his team. Dari KJRI San Francisco, sorry, tadi maksud saya Pak Rosihan dan Ibu Nana Yuliana. Dan juga dari KJRI San Francisco, Pak Nugroho and his team. And of course, welcome Pak Bayu Nugroho dari ITPC LA, Indonesia Trade Promotion Coordinating Board dari Los Angeles. Also, there are also buyers dan juga partisipan dari the United States of America, namely di Texas, Alabama, saya lihat juga ada dari Oklahoma, California, dan Louisiana. Welcome. Juga terakhir, foremost, apresiasi kepada tim saya di sini, the Indonesian American Chamber of Commerce, for your awesome dedication dan hard work in order to make this event happen. Bisa di-share screen-nya. I'll just talk about a few bullet points karena we don't share. We're gonna share a screen dulu sebentar. So this is the entire team at IACC. Their dedication has brought to you this event in a successful way, despite of our limitation being in a virtual world at the moment. Next slide, in fact. Next slide. Okay, thank you. IACC is the Indonesian American Chamber of Commerce. Visi dan misi kita is very pretty much covered in three things. Satu, we're trying to foster business growth dan community growth melalui sharing of kiat-kiat cara-cara berbisnis. Kuncinya adalah people-to-people connection, yaitu walaupun di era digital seperti ini, kita masih mengutamakan personal interface antara satu dan yang lain, karena kita we're of the belief that business and relationships can only be fostered through people-to-people connection. Last, we oftentimes, as part of our monthly luncheon programs, which this is, we organize aktivitas yang sifatnya trade promotion antara Amerika dan Indonesia. The virtual trade show is one of them. Next slide. So, in closing, because I'd like to get on with the show. Please join us, karena we will not be successful without your membership. To join, the email adalah tertulis di situ, membership@iacc-su.org. And for any feedback, we welcome any feedback, constructive dan positive, tentang acara ini. Please send the feedback to program iacc-su.org. Dan etos kerja kita adalah is based on the ethos kerja Indonesia, yaitu gotong royong. And for that, I'd like to end my session here with two hashtags. Hashtag always better together, and hashtag selalu baik bersama. One more time, thank you very much for the privilege of your time. So I'll hand it over back to Endang. Thanks.
Thank you, Bimo. Thank you. Let's move on to the next session. This event is fully supportive of Consul General Republic of Indonesia at Houston. In every event, we always working, collaborating together. And the next is we're going to hear one or two words from Dr. Nana Yuliana, our Consul General. Okay. Nana apologize because of her her thing. She cannot be able to
Even better, baby.
So our video. Go ahead, Bu Nana.
Ibu. Selamat malam, teman di Indonesia, pengurus Bidu dan Itu Baik, Bapak Ibu pengusaha Indonesia, serta peserta virtual workshop yang berasal dari berbagai negara bagian di Amerika Serikat, termasuk juga di Indonesia. Pertama-tama, Pemerintah Republik Indonesia di Houston ingin menyampaikan penghargaan setinggi-tingginya kepada Indonesia Chamber of Commerce atas inisiatif menyelenggarakan acara virtual production pada pagi hari ini. Saya ingin juga menyampaikan penghargaan kepada BIDU, Business and Export Development Organization, dan juga kepada Ibu Mai yang telah berkolaborasi dalam menyukseskan acara ini. Teman-teman, Bapak-Ibu sekalian, KJRI sangat mendukung program ini sebagai salah satu upaya kita dalam promosikan produk-produk dan komoditas usaha UMKM Indonesia agar semakin dikenal, siap pada akhirnya dapat bersaing memasuki pasar Amerika Serikat. KJRI membawahi 12 negara bagian, Bapak-Ibu sekalian. Kalau dilihat dari peta, mulai dari sebelah kiri New Mexico sampai Florida, ini di bawah akreditasi KJRI Houston. Dan alhamdulillah, pada periode Januari-Februari 2020, dua bulan yang lalu, ekspor kita meningkat sebesar 8,17%, meningkat dengan periode yang sama pada tahun yang lalu. Salah satu penyebabnya kembali karena memang dua bulan terakhir ini lockdown di Wuhan, kemudian juga di China, karena COVID ini, Amerika Serikat mencari pasar alternatif dan produk Indonesia menjadi substitusi untuk kebutuhan mereka. Beberapa komoditas yang nilainya 2 juta sampai 15 juta berkontribusi terhadap peningkatan ekspor kita ke Amerika Serikat. Misalnya produk kayu, produk mainan anak, dan produk kulit, mutiara, batu mulia, produk plastik, produk bulu, dan juga bunga. Kalau kita lihat dari komoditas tersebut tentu ini banyak ditunjang oleh perusahaan dan pengrajin UMKM Indonesia, termasuk tentunya perusahaan dari Bapak Ibu yang berpartisipasi dalam acara ini. Kita menyadari bahwa selama masa pandemi COVID ini terjadi disruptif ekonomi tidak di Indonesia atau di Amerika, tetapi di seluruh dunia. Amerika sendiri growth-nya sampai hari ini mengalami minus 4,8%. Jadi bisa dibayangkan bagaimana daya beli dari masyarakat, termasuk juga para pengusaha yang ada di Amerika ini. Kita berharap optimis tentunya pandemi COVID-19 ini akan segera berakhir. Paling tidak kuartal 3 dan kuartal 4 tahun ini kita berdoa semoga kegiatan ekonomi akan mulai pulih kembali secara berangsur. Bapak Ibu, saya juga mendukungkan saat ini penggunaan media sosial. Salah satunya untuk kita karena produk kita di Amerika Serikat ini meningkat dengan tajam. Jadi ini merupakan peluang, kesempatan bagi Bapak Ibu untuk memasarkan produknya melalui social media. Tapi tentu kita harus berhati-hati juga, karena dari sisi cyber ini juga makin tinggi, sehingga nanti kalau terjadi transaksi dan sebagainya, itu kita juga harus berhati-hati, jangan sampai kita mengirimkan barang, tetapi akhirnya pembayaran uang yang diterima tidak sampai-sampai. Dan banyak sekali yang kita harus mas pada dengan calon buyer. Jadi sekarang ini eranya untuk personal marketing, networking marketing untuk penjualan atau penampilan. Kedua, dengan situasi ekonomi yang terjadi saat ini, tentu ada kemungkinan dan juga ada tantangan. Oleh karena itu, saya berharap Bapak Ibu tetap optimis dan juga dapat menyikapi dengan bijak kesinambungan kontak dan pasokan produk-produk Bapak Ibu sekalian sehingga tidak mengalami gangguan pada supply chain. Yang ketiga, yang sangat penting juga, kita harus bisa meyakinkan buyers bahwa produk kita produk yang memang berkualitas dan memang mereka butuhkan. Sehingga lewat virtual ini, mudah-mudahan dapat membangun para pengusaha yang ada di Amerika dan bangun confidence bahwa produk Indonesia ada yang memang berkualitas dan butuhkan. Saya berharap penyelenggaraan virtual product show ini dapat berlanjut secara komplit sehingga IAU dapat memfasilitasi pengusaha di Indonesia maupun juga dapat memenuhi pasar Amerika Serikat. Sebagai penutup, akhir kata, saya ingin menyampaikan keyword NOFA. N-O-F-A. What N-O-F-A? Yang pertama, keep thinking about networking. Hanya networking. Yang kedua, keep thinking about opportunity. Future. Not thinking only about now. Dan yang terakhir, keep thinking about America as your market. Jadi NOFA, networking, opportunity, future, dan America. Terima kasih, selamat mengikuti virtual trade show ini. Dan untuk wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Terima kasih, Bu Rana. Terima kasih Ibu Maya. Thank you. Terima kasih Bu Rana for the short remarknya. As she mentioned earlier that the products that's going to be showcasing today is all ready to export. But before we do that, ladies and gentlemen, this event also made possible with the collaboration with Itubai and Bedo, who share the same vision to promote Indonesian products and to promote export from Indonesia. Let's hear a brief introductory from Happy from Itubai and Jeff from Bedo. Go ahead, Happy.
Okay, thank you for the introduction, Mbak Endang. Let me just exit the screen here. Okay. Okay, thank you for the screen share. First, I would like to thank you, Indonesian American Chamber of Commerce, for organizing such a great event today, and also to Indonesian Consulate in Houston, who, especially Ibu Nana Yuliana, that tremendously supporting us all the way. So, well, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Happy Poti. I founded itubai.com in beginning of this year. This itubai.com is a marketing platform for Indonesian manufacturers and home industry. So our purpose is we hope that we can connect Indonesian manufacturers and home industry with US buyers and Canadian buyers. And hopefully in the end, it's gonna be all buyers around the world. And we know that we have a situation right now with, when we're dealing with a pandemic COVID-19, that we are in difficult situation. So we just trying to be creative here. We are trying to create an opportunity. That's why we created this virtual event, the virtual trade show event, to bring Indonesian product to the US buyers. And hopefully this is can replace all the exhibition and the trade show that already been canceled. And then I know maybe some of you are not familiar dealing business with Indonesian companies. And also maybe some other would like to start an e-commerce business and trying to find another sourcing beside China. Of course, we know China is the, I'm sorry, Mbak Inta, can you please stop sharing? Thank you. So we are offered here sourcing for from Indonesia. And you know what? We would like to make your journey to buy Indonesian product pleasant, easier, and more simple. That's why Itubai would like to offer you one-stop solution, meaning we offer you one-stop solution where we can do the service to help you to buy product from Indonesia, and we pick up your cargo from the manufacturers, bring it here to the US, and shipping it to your end user. Yes, what we do logistic through our partners. We do logistic, warehousing, custom clearance, and then fulfillment service. So basically, Itubai would like to make US buyer easier to find our product, and also to make all of the process to buy product from Indonesia is more simple. And we are here in Houston, our warehouse also in Houston. If you need more detail about our service, you can contact us. You can go to our website, itubai.com, and there's our phone and our email there. And I think I will not take more time from you because I know you cannot wait for the presentation of the product that we offer today. So I would like to give the floor to Jeff. Please, Jeff, present our product today.
Yes, thank you, Happy. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jeff Cristianto. On behalf of BEDO, or Business and Export Development Organization, I want to welcome all of you to this event. BEDO was established in 2005. Yes, we will, this year is our 15 years anniversary. Actually, next week is our anniversary. So you can send us birthday cake and flower later on. BEDO is about is a sharing community. We share knowledge and experience from entrepreneurs all around Indonesia. So not only Bali, but all around Indonesia. From micro businesses who have the business to survive, to big businesses who also work together with the micro business. In BEDO, all of them are equal. I hope in today. A program, we are able to give opportunity to our member who never export before, but have a very good products. So they have an opportunity to meet the American market, and also to give another opportunity, a bigger opportunity to our member who already export to all around the world, including to USA. Even some of our participants today, like Indori Sakti, Fit Lawe, they already export to US. They already have market there, but it would be great to expand our market in US. So I hope you will enjoy the show, the program, and I guarantee you will enjoy our you will like our member and love our the products. Thank you. Back to Pak Bu Endang. Thank you.
Thank you, Jeff. Thank you for everybody's brief remarks. Without the further ado, let's start the pitching from all the participants in the session one. Go ahead, Master Jeff, to coordinate.
Okay. Okay. Thank you, Pak Endang. We will divide the presentation into three session. So the first three session will be a six company. You can see the video, please. You can play the video. Okay. We have the Wood & Soul, who make a product from recycled wood, Sunaka, silver. DSV also silver, and hand fan. We have Amiga for resortware in Bali. We have Atlas Design to combine ethnic fabric, and also Muda Bali who make a macrame with a semi-precious stone. Okay, so before you listen to our presentation, please have your note and ball pen ready. If you like the product, please write down the presenter name or the presenter company, and we will give the list of the presenter at the end of this program. Okay. For the first presenter, I'll give time to Lodi from Wood & Soul. Please, Lodi.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Good evening and good morning. Thank you for the opportunity for presenting our product. My name is Lodi from Wood & Soul. We are Indonesian reclaimed teak wood, supply, design, and processing. Our main product is wooden kitchenware. This is one of the items that we make. We are located in Ubud, Bali. Our factory located in Situbondo, East Java. The advantage of our product are handmade, and the material that we use is disposal of waste, the wood that be neglected and needs to be taken, so then the reforestation could take place. This is what makes our product is eco-friendly. The finishing that we use is natural oil, food grade, and we have a food safe certification for this. The capacity of production in 1 month, roughly about 5 until 10 cubic meters, is depending on the type of product. Minimum order purchase for freight on board is $1,000 per shipment. Customer can combine the item and free to decide how many quantity per item, as long as the final amount of purchase is $1,000 per shipment. The time of production is about 2 to 3 months after we receive 30% of deposit. We actually already been exporting to USA, to California and New York. We're hoping that we can expand to export it to other region in US. We also export to Canada, South Africa, United Arab Emirates, Australia, Asia, and Europe. Thank you for your time to listen to my presentation.
Thank you, Lodi. I'm sure some of you are very interested with this beautiful wooden kitchen products, tablewares, wooden kitchenwares. Yes. So we will have a question and answer session later after all presenters finish their presentation. So the second one, give the opportunity to Pak Ganda from Sunaka Jewelry. Please, your time, Pak Ganda.
Okay. Good night and good morning for everyone. Thank you for the opportunity. Hello, my name is Kadek. First, let me introduce our company, Sunaka Jewelry. We are retailer, wholesaler, and manufacturer of sterling silver, brass, and copper jewelry. We have been in jewelry business for over 40 years now. And in addition, we have a product development department dedicated to client design development, and we are able to translate design ideas and concepts to prototype as per requirement. We also provide a specific service of jewelry production as well as 2D and 3D design, wax carving, casting, handmade and laser engraving, electroplating and jewelry photography service. We have all jewelry production capabilities under a single roof. Our manufacturing is based in Bali and we have a team of over 100 workers. Our average capacity is 10,000 pieces per month and we have no minimum order quantity. But the larger quantity of your order, the cheaper production cost you will get. We also accept orders for samples only in the beginning. And our lead time for sample production is 3 to 6 weeks. And our lead time for mass production is 6 to 12 weeks. We mainly exporting across Europe, USA and Australia. For more product, please find our product at our website, shopsunakajewelry.com. And if you have any further question, please contact us by email at info@sunakajewelry.com or by WhatsApp. You may see in, on the screen. And we are looking forward to work with you. Thank you.
Okay, so very beautiful silver jewelry from Sunaka. So the next one is from DSW. Pak Dwi, your time.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you for the opportunity to introduce my company. My name is Dwi. I'm from Dewata Sekarwisesa or DSW Jewelry Bali. As mentioned, my product are jewelry. Particularly silver and also fashion accessories, also with silver. And in this opportunity, I would like to introduce my fantasy collection, which we have designed and produced. We always try to create product with stories behind. So like the fan here, I give names for each fans. And we always like use selected materials for the fans, also sterling silver with zirconia for the ornaments. We also have launched super collection. So like the next presentation, the traditional style earrings in sterling silver with semi-precious gemstone. We have 3 different subangs completed with brooches and also 1 chandelier earrings. Would you please to go to the next presentation, please? Okay, thank you. And for more information about my designs and also other items, you may check our Instagrams at DSW Jewelry Bali. We have sold our products for domestic and also international clients. We have given manufacturing services as well for some clients who have their own designs. Some of them are international clients from New Zealand, UK, USA, Singapore, Papua New Guinea, and etc. I hope that the above information is sufficient enough for you to get to know our company and products. Again, I thank you very much for this great opportunity and I wish that we can have a fruitful business cooperation in the future. Om Swastiastu.
Thank you, Dwi. After 2 silver products, we will go to Amiga. Amiga have a resortware. Ami, your time.
Hello, good morning. My name is Ami. I'm the owner of Seve Amiga Bali. We are from Bali. We produce a women clothing line. Actually, we are a retail brand. We have distributed in the luxury hotels throughout Bali and also outside Bali. We do have retailer in China, Anji, Middle East, Oman, and Newcastle, Australia. Our price point is our strength because we offer best value resort wear with curated design and carefully sourced fabric. We are looking for a partner in US for both white label. We can produce small quantity amount of production without minimum order. And we're also looking for reseller or wholesaler. We have 16,000 pieces ready for summer collection because in Bali now the stock has been held, no tourists, so we are ready to export. And we can do custom for prints and natural dye. If an admin can share details of my product on the screen, please. Detail of my product can be seen at the website amigabali.com, and detail on the style and quantity can also be seen at amigabali.catalog at Instagram. Our price point depends on the fabric. We do produce several kinds of fabric, starting at 100% polyester, chiffon, cotton, silk, and it's been 2 years we're starting a sustainable line using bamboo material. Is the presentation ready?
Ami, we have a difficulty to share your video from here. So I will share it with all the participants today because I have the list. Don't worry about it. Maybe Mas Jeff.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, if I could share on my profile pictures, there's a picture of our production. This is the kaftan, the bestseller, and then details on the product can be seen at the website, amigabali.com. Thank you for the time. I hope I can do business in US. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Ami. So after Amiga, after all the beautiful dress, we go to Etnus Tenun, Ibu Leli. Time is short, Ibu Leli.
Thank you for the opportunity. Good morning, everyone. In United States, and good evening everyone in Indonesia. I'm Leli from Etnus Tenun. We are based in Bali and we are producer of ethnic bag. The specialty of our products are handmade, including our main material, the ethnic fabric also handmade. And most of them are, the color of most of them are having natural dye. And we are also using genuine leather of cow and goat. And because of our handmade, our product are handmade, so our capacity production per month is about 100 pieces. The lead production time for one bag, it took 3 days. We never had done any direct export yet previously, but we have overseas customer in retail, and most of them are from Russia, India, and California, United States. Can you please to share my video? So this is the detail of our product. We are focusing of casual bag and mostly backpack for women. But we are thinking to develop a product for men as well. So if you would like to see the sample of our product, please visit our website at etnustenun.com. Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you, Baleli. So the last presenter for first session is Ibu Ika Mardiana. Ibu Ika Mardiana is a fashion designer based in Hong Kong, but she's an Indonesian from Moda Bali. Wika, time is yours.
Thank you very much, Pak Jeff. Thank you, Bu Endang, and also Ibu Nana, the honorary counsel. So I'm really honored, I mean, to be able to present. 16 years ago, I started helping with the small industries in Bali as I was leaving it, going back and forth Hong Kong and Bali each month. So thankfully, I mean, after 16 years, I mean, they become maestro of their own right, that you can see the product. I mean, it's like these you can probably see later on the YouTube or in the video of the product that has been exported. Although it is export type of items, it cannot be done in huge quantity because each bag like this is done like about 1 week for each bag per person. And so with the necklace that match with the whole thing, you probably can see it very clearly. We use a semi-precious stone. We have exported to appreciating countries like Japan and boutiques, high boutiques in America. But yes, I would like to see it go further, but it will take time because it's not the kind of merchandise that will produce in huge quantity. If there is any inquiry, I mean, in approximately like even 6 pieces per style or a dozen, that will be a perfect situation. These items are made in cotton material, cotton yarn.